bitch like a big homie. Big homie. You can't never little sis me. I got big money, pockets fat like your granny. I told her cook some. Yes, yes, yes. I'm the boss bitch if that nigga left me. It's his lost bitch. I want everything here. But the cost, sis, if you really got that nigga, get him off. Get him off. Got him blowing up my line. Keep calling.
Keep calling.
He a crazy ass nigga. Keep stalking. Boy. I had to block that nigga number. Kept talking. Block. If he a dog ass nigga, watch me walk. Walk that nigga.
Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. I am back with another video. So I was actually gifted some contact lenses from TDI. They sent over some goodies. I'm gonna try them on for you. Now I know there is a lot of mixed reviews about TDI. I did some research and I saw some bad reviews and I saw some good reviews. But for the sake of this video, I'm just gonna test them out myself and give you guys my own opinion because everybody is different. This will be my first time ever trying on contacts. I don't like touching my eye at all. I've never even had eye drops in my eye. So I'm really scared, I'm nervous, and yeah, this is going to be fun and challenging. Can we just appreciate this packaging? It's so cute. It came with this mirror that I'm going to be using, and then it came with some stickers and this, super cute. And then the packaging for the contacts are also super cute, and it comes in different colors depending on what kind of contacts you got. We're just gonna get into this. If you haven't already, make sure to subscribe, give this video a big thumbs up. Also follow me on Instagram. If you guys wanna check out my nose rings, I know a lot of you guys ask about my nose rings. I'll put the at right here and you can use my code DomTheLeo to save money, okay? A real first, real reaction. So it comes with these tools in here and I looked up how to put them on and it helped. These to take them out and this to actually put in my eye. Now I feel like this is gonna be low-key easy and hard at the same time because I don't know, I'm nervous. If you want to check them out, I'll put their link down below, but do your research first before if you want to buy from them or not. You can use my code as well to save some money off. I'm gonna zoom in. Okay, so this is how my eyes are without nothing on them. I'm super excited. I've been always wanting to try contacts, so this is super exciting. They said to do this, like that, and put the contact in, and then close. Oh my god, I've never had nothing in my eye, y'all. I'm so scared. Here we go, y'all. Okay, after years later, I finally got them in and this is how they look like. I love them. Yeah, they're cute. But these so far are my absolute favorite, okay? Like, look how pretty these are. These are the next ones. I like these ones a lot. I remind me of my mother's child because my mom has green eyes. These are so pretty and natural. Like, I love all these, really. I really do. Like, I will definitely be wearing these. Pretty and natural. Okay, period. Okay, it's done, baby. I done found my favorite one and it happened to be the last one, okay? These are literally beautiful. Like, I love every single thing about these. They're so natural, they're so pretty, and they're so comfortable. Like, it took me a few times. I was scared as hell. I love it now, and these are so pretty. I love them. There's so many. I personally like them. If you want to check them out, I'll have their link down below and my coupon code so you guys can check them out. And they're just so beautiful. I will be using these in the future in videos and stuff like that, pictures, everything. So thank you, TDI. Okay, hey guys, so it's now later. I decided to get all dressed up and stuff to see how the contacts looked. I do have the last pair that I had on, my absolute favorite. They're like so natural and I love them. But if you can tell, like, look at them, they're so pretty. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like I said, don't forget to subscribe, give this video a big thumbs up, and follow me on Instagram. Check out the picture that I posted in this look, y'all, okay? So yeah, I will see you guys in my next video. And don't forget to, in the description, to use my code and to shop TBI contacts, okay? Bye guys.